So, why camel milk in a cleanser? Well, camel milk has some great properties. And specifically for a cleanser, it has lactic acid in. Lactic acid gives you a natural peel, removing your dead skin cells, which creates a much more smoother and even tone on your skin. Camel milk also contains omega-3 and 6 fatty acids, which means a more nourished and moistured skin after cleansing. And as a consequence of that, when you cleanse with the cleansing bar, your skin doesn't come out dry and tight, it feels soft and smooth. So, what's in the tin? This is how the cleansing bar looks when you get it. So it's a solid cleanser, which is self-preserving. So how we use this is we use it within wet hands, rubbing it in your hands. Then after it's created a lather, you apply it to your face.